Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to separate audio from video. Here is a video file that I have imported into Active Presenter.
When it comes to a good diet, do you know that we need more than 40 nutrients? No single food can supply all of them. Eating a variety of foods regularly, and in the right amounts, is the best formula for a good health.
To detach the audio from the video file, you first need to select the video and choose Mute from the Adjust Volume tool in the Timeline pane. The second step is to create an audio file by accessing the Insert tab, clicking Audio, and choosing Create New. The next step is to choose an audio source. You can either choose from your project or computer. If you choose audio from your project, click this Show Video button. It will show you two video sources, the first video contains audio, and the second one doesn't since you have muted it. You click to choose the first one. Now in the Timeline pane, you have two separate objects, a video and audio file. Turn back to the second way to choose an audio source, from your computer, you need to click All Files to show the video file and select it. Now that you have detached audio from video, you can edit them as two separate objects. For example, right-click it and select Export to File. Then, you choose the audio format to export. That's how to separate audio from video in Active Presenter 8. Thank you for watching.